David Vincent knows that the invaders are here. They have taken him. Somehow we must convince a disbelieving world that the nightmare has already begun.
Welcome home. We've all been up again. That's a long way to the top if you want to get up there. It's a song not about the end of the world, even though that might be on the horizon. Anyway, who gives a shit? Even if it happens, something else will start up afterwards. It usually does. Nature will find a way. After the afterglow of Ragnarok. which it gets misinterpreted a lot of the time, but we're going to do our own interpretation of it. This is from the poet William Blake. Most of the words, some of them are a little bit of additional words for me. This is Jerusalem. project. And who is Professor Lazarus? Oh, for that matter, who is Dr. Necropolis? Because together, if you follow the story over the next 2 years, you will discover that they are the resurrection.
Thank you.
demon in all of us. So rise, you spirits, rise. Show yourself in the glass.
Thank you.
Back in the day, we would have been burnt at the stake for being sorcerers or witches. Or if we were playing around with our musical chemistry set like just then, we could also have been accused of being alchemists. Yeah. That's a good night tonight, yeah? We're loving this. Listen, the next song is one that, well, I kind of got to play this next song, so I'm actually not going to tell you what it is.
Thank you.
kid growing up, it was all about the age of Aquarius. We're all going to be growing our hair long and being hippies and fucking women and anything else that moved. And it was all going to be free love and sex and drugs and rock and roll. It was the age of Aquarius. Well, look at the world now. We're fucked. Because my friends, like the tarot card, there's a good side, and there is a dark side of Aquarius.
Oh,
morning. We're gonna do this song for you. The obviously I'm a little bit sort of like tonight because I have some laryngitis and I shouldn't really be singing, but how can I not for you? So this is a song that we started doing as an encore, and it's a kind of like a cosmic love story, if you like. It's from Tyranny of Souls, and it's called Navigate the Seas.
Living in colors, every hue. They all Lovely.